Hello comrades, welcome back to Commander Peter Skiski, and today comrades, we are starting a new series comrades called History Now. Now comrades, this is definitely not inspired by the evil Pearl Barbatos geography now comrades. So yes, let's begin with the first episode, all about the Korean War comrades, which is obviously, you know, been a huge war that technically still hasn't ended to this day comrades.
Comrades, quick message from Commander, only 20% of you are subscribed, so fucking subscribers, you're a bit of a bitch.
It's time to learn history now!
So obviously comrades, the beginning of the Korean War, we have to look all the way back to 1910, when Japan invades Korea and takes down the dynasty.
Japan! Comrades, we are going to take all of your shit!
So obviously comrades, takes all of their shit, and obviously and Japan keeps it into the Second World War where America and USSR, obviously comrades, we defeat the shit out of Japan. And obviously comrades, after Japan got defeated and America and USSR, we decided to split Korea on the 38th parallel, you know, the North being a communist society and the South being a disgusting capitalist society. Comrades, subscribe if you fucking hate capitalism, comrades. So comrades, in the year 1950, shit started getting very real, comrades, with North Koreans taking down South Korea and going over the border.
Comrades! We're gonna take your shit, because I kind of feel like it.
Comrade, you cannot take my shit! Please, United Nations, come help me!
And well, comrades, 21 UN members decided to help South Korea. Now, South Korea was on the brink of defeat, obviously, comrades. Only the city of Busan, I think it was called, comrades. I didn't write that in notes. See, comrades, I have a lot of insider knowledge. But yes, comrades, obviously, into Busan. And North Korea looked at the communists who are gonna win, just like in Vietnam. But obviously, comrades, this was before Vietnam. But obviously, comrades, with 21 countries backing it, obviously, comrades, South Korea started pushing back. You see how unfair it is, comrades? You have 21 countries versus 2. So, beat fucking bullshit. But yes, comrades, and suddenly, the South started pushing back, comrades! And well, comrades, South Korea, they pushed, and pushed, and pushed, comrades, until they reached the Chinese border. And China, comrades, obviously China, being kind of a pussyhole, they were scared, and they were like, shit, we don't want America on our border, so we're just gonna attack.
To attack the shit! Let's go, Chinese army!
Comrades, China with their millions of troops, they just took all the shit. Say it with me, comrades, they took all the shit. Now, comrades, the evil Americans actually had plans to nuke China, comrades, which seems quite bullshit. America, you might want to get your shit checked out, obviously, comrades. Last time I checked, that was not in the human rights. Give me a second, comrade. Oh, comrades, judging by this massive book, comrades, section 32, it says that America destroys all human rights, comrades, so that's quite a bit bullshit if you ask me. Now, comrades, not much interesting happened between 1951 and 1953, obviously, comrades, Seoul got taken over 4 times, taken back 4 times.
Mine!
So yes, comrades, it was very bullshit, and eventually, comrades, they came to a stalemate right in the middle of Korea, and well, the war has technically still been going on, comrades, which is, wow. So, comrades, the major impacts of the war, obviously, comrades, the Kim dynasty, started with Kim Il-sung, and now ending with Kim Jong-un, still going on, technically. Obviously, comrades, capitalism in South Korea, it has had huge impacts. These countries are still technically at war, and are not talking, it has not unified like Germany and Vietnam. So, yes, comrades, it is not looking very good, not very bright future, comrades, but we will see what the future holds. Will South Korea be defeated, or will North Korea, comrades? We will see in the future. But anyway, comrades, I hope you enjoyed this video. Comrades, it was the first History Now, comrades. I know it's a bit of a bullshit video, comrades, but I'm just getting, you know, used to the new series. But anyway, comrades, make sure to subscribe, like the video, comrades, and make sure to let communism strike again!